Come on, hurry up.
Good morning, Medway. It's Friday, April 16th, and I'm Craig Sinclair.
And I'm Eric Marcinowski, and these are your morning announcements.
A reminder to all the girls in the Triple Trio that there's a practice at lunch today in the vocal room.
Prom tickets will be on sale at lunch today outside the cafeteria. Tickets cost $65 and cover a buffet dinner, a free prom photo, a party favor, and the dance. Tickets are selling fast, so get yours today.
Are you playing dodgeball this week? Here's Patrick Flannery to tell us what he found out about the lunchtime intramurals.
Hi, this is Patrick Flannery reporting for MTV News. I'm here doing a report on the upcoming dodgeball competition, and I asked Adam, Dave, and Tyson for more information on the subject. How many players on each team will there be?
You need at least 6 players, 2 of them being girls. You can have basically as many players as you want, just you want to keep in mind for numbers and subbing off and stuff.
Are you participating in dodgeball this year?
Yeah, I'm so excited.
No, I'm not. I'm a little too busy this time.
Yes!
No, I'm not.
We're going to kick every single team's butt.
Well, there you have it, Medway. Everything you need to know about the upcoming dodgeball competition. Good luck to all the players participating, and back to you, MTV.
Thanks, Patrick. Attention teachers and staff members. Please have your recycling bins ready for pickup this morning and place your bins outside your rooms.
Attention Open House Readers Theater cast. Miss Martin will be making up a tentative rehearsal schedule and posting it on the call board outside the PAC early next week. Rehearsals will be mainly at lunch with a few after-school rehearsals thrown in. Please check the call board daily for information.
Last night, a coffee house was held in the Performing Arts Center. Here's Allison Burgess to tell us how it went.
Hi, it's Allison Burgess, and I'm talking about coffee house that went on last night. Alex, how did you think it went last night?
I think coffee house went really well last night because, well, a lot more people came out than usual. And there were a lot of great acts, and I don't know, it was just a great night.
Thank you. Travis, what do you think was the best performance?
Well, hands down, easily Cameron Jabbar. His act was easily the best one. Him and Sean McKenna.
Alright, thank you. Back to you.
Thanks, Allison. As you are aware, on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays, the Nutrition Committee is happy to provide free snacks for students. However, they are finding a lot of snacks thrown on the floors and in the washrooms. Please only take a snack if you need it. Others would be happy to receive it if you are not going to eat them.
Attention graduating students. This morning in your homerooms, you should receive information about completing your graduating yearbook write-ups. If you do not have a homeroom, please go to guidance to pick up the information. Write-ups are due May 1st via email.
Spring sports are getting ramped up for their season, and badminton is one of the first teams to see competition. Here's Alyssa Laird to tell us more.
With the badminton season heating up, both the junior and senior teams have participated in meets at Lucas. I'm here with Tyler McDonald of the senior badminton team to tell us more. So Tyler, how's the season going?
It's going quite well, actually. We've been in a number of quad meets and pretty well.
As a senior member of the team, how do you think you'll lead the team to success?
Well, I don't know if I'm going to be leading them, but you can encourage them. That's pretty much all you can do.
Who are some of your badminton idols?
Nagasaki Lee and Siyong Chung. Both of them are pretty good, so.
What kind of racket do you use?
I use the Zeller's Prototype 1.
Wow, that sounds awesome. Well, it looks like it's going to be quite the season for badminton. Back to you, MTV.
Thanks, Alyssa, for that awesome story. And happy birthday to Aaron Daughtry from your best bud, Maddie, and Kevin Gibson from all your best buds. Thanks for watching, Medway.
See you next time on MTV News.